والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا ونبينا محمد الذي لا ينطق عن الهوى إن هو إلا وحي يوحى علمه شديد القوى جبريل في قوة عند ذي العرش مكين من دعاء تم أمين يا حي يا ماجد أوصيكم ونفسي بتقوى الله عز وجل. After giving thanks to Allah Azza wa Jal and send our remarks to our beloved Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. In this world, everything is under a test of Allah Azza wa Jal. Allah can test you in any way He wish to test you. Sometimes He can give you people who can give you so many pressure. Like Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he have to be given pressure like his own uncle, Abu Lahab. He have some people like Umar bin Hisham, la'anatullahi alayhi, this is Abu Jahal. These were the people who were surrounding your Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And what Allah is saying to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and what Allah is saying to us, the same thing. What is Allah saying? Wasta'inu bis-sabri was-salah. Be patient. Wasta'in. Be patient. Have more patience. Bis-sabri, you must have a sabra di sabri. And then was-salah, you must pray. You have to calm down. You have to make everything in your side to be well. Innaha. This is innaha la kabirul. This is the very great thing. Ilal alal khashain. Illa alal khashain. For those who have a fear of Allah Azza wa Jal. If you have a fear of Allah Azza wa Jal, Allah will test you. Nabi Ayub, we have so many things, but we have a fear of Allah. Even the shaitan feel little bit and good is not good. Why is like this, Nabi Ayub? Then he asked Allah for permission. Then Allah gave the shaitan the permission to test Ayub. But Ayub have sutra, patience. In everything, you must have patience. We are surrounded by you, human beings. Our brother Muslims and non-Muslim too. Your brother Muslim can pressure you. Have pressure with him. And a Muslim can give you pressure. Be with patience. Because Rasul didn't take his sword and said to fight Quraysh. He have patience until Allah give him the permission of fighting Quraysh. Rasul didn't decide to take his sword and kill other people. No. He have patience. Sabr. He have to be patient. Every day, Muslims are punished. They don't want to see any Muslim going even to Salah. But sabr. And what is Allah saying? Inna Allaha ma'as sabirin. Indeed, Allah is with those people who have patience, who have sabr in their heart, who can absorb anything which is coming upon them, and they have patience on it. Discrimination can come in your side. Provoking, somebody can provoke you. Somebody can harass you in anyhow. But be with patience with him. Just see this person. It's a normal human being like me. You must have a patience. And these people who have a patience is Allah is saying what? In Surah Al-Hasr. Innal insana lafi husr. Indeed, people are in a great loss. إلا الذين except of those إلا الذين عمل they believe وعملوا الصالحات and they are doing something good وتواصوا بالحق they have their right and what is their right وتواصوا بالصبر patience is the key of everything is patience. Patient is coming even in Salah. If you cannot sustain yourself in salah, you don't have patience, you ask Allah to give you patience, then you will come to salah. In siyam, you cannot finish the 29 or 30 days if it's not patient. You must have patience, because you will see so many people eating, and you are just walking around these people drinking water, they are eating, but it's suffering. Patient is the most important thing to us. If we don't have patience, we will ruin everything. Everything will go unwell because we don't have sabr. Sabr is the most important thing, inshallah. وَقُولِ قَوْلِ هَذَا وَاسْتَغْفِرُ اللَّهَ لِي وَلَكُمْ وَلِجَمِيعِ الْمُسْلِمِينَ.
Salah.